1, 2. One, two, three. Yes. Thank you. Fine. Had to have a. Come on, Hendo. Yes. Okay, let's do that. K1919. Can you please? Hello. Okay. GB. Here. Thank you. Hey buddy. Hello. Yeah, finally. Yeah. Thank you my friend. Thank you. Oh my god. I can't believe right now. Yeah. You know what how I buy last 9 token? I sell all my bike, Honda R1 and Honda R2 and Kawasaki, all the bike, and they get me like 300,000 or 400,000, and I buy all the last token and I duplicate it in flash memory before I do that. Yeah. I don't know whether maybe Neo or Bloodborne or I don't know or Uncharted. Have the Bloodborne Platinum? You have Platinum Bloodborne? Why you do not do that? Do that! It's very hard. Oh, in Dark Souls 3 I can help you about all the trophies, don't worry. I can help you in Dark Souls 3 about the platinum if you want. It's very easy. Yeah, before you beat the game in Nexus, try use USB and you save before you kill the boss. And you can, you can kill him and take the sign and they give you trophy. And you back to the flash memory and try be holo and kill the boss and they give you another trophy. You can do it in one time, yeah. You don't need to restart the game, Nexus. You just try save before you kill the boss. Those, it's very easy those. Yeah. I have all the ring, don't worry. Yeah, I can get you all the ring. Nice! How? Oh, nice! Oh, very good! Yeah. Is that your friend yesterday? I think. Oh. Mm-hmm. time. Oh. Yeah, really, when you level up 800 to feeling poor, you know? Because there is no extreme in the game more. Yeah, you can't kill everybody in one shot. Yeah, try get the fairest Dark Moon trophy before you. No. There is a miracle. It's named Dark Moon Miracle. You use it in your sword. Yeah, this miracle is very hard to get. This miracle, you must farming from the night in the stair in the Anorlando. You know Anorlando? Koala, yeah. This one is very easy, buddy. It's so easy, you know. You go to the YouTube, you go to the YouTube and the location call. You see four. You need just four. When you get the four, then you can get the trophy. This trophy. This trophy is very easy. The problem with the ring. Trophy and the magic I told you, this magic, it's for to be a miracle master. I teach, yeah, I'm coming before after 10 minutes and I teach you how you do that. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, the Dark Moon. You need the Dark Moon, yeah. The item for the Covenant. Nice. Yeah. Yeah, if you get try invader 30 people in the Dark Moon Covenant, kill the host, and you will get the miracle I told you. Or you can farming from the night before the Eldritch boss. You remember the night there is three knights, yeah, in the stair, yeah, those people, you can kill him and you farm this item, but it's very hard. You need your luck 99 and you need some armor for upgrade your luck. Queen, golden queen, the gold queen ring plus 3, the silver ring. Oh, you must upgrade your luck. You know, yeah, there is a sword. It's named Henry Stringed Sword. This sword, if you upgrade your luck 99, you give him so many power, this sword. Yeah, you find him before the sunlight, Stringed Sword. Before the sunlight, you find this one. Yeah. This sword, if you get him in your hand, healing you, and he take 4 bonus. Faith, and luck, and strength, and dexterity. 4 bonus for this sword. It's amazing sword, yeah. And there is a sword, its name Rebirth. What's name? Wait. I think Crystal Sage sword. It's Rebirth. This sword, if you take him in your hand, he gives you 100 luck in your luck. 100 more bonus, yeah. Rebirth Crystal Sage.